Welcome back to the den. I am the Bear Snack, and today I'm talking about how to make the new public event heroic. So let's talk about why you should always make this a heroic event. You want this to be heroic because it will always 100% guaranteed will give you an Umbral Ingram. As I've been playing this public event, I've noticed that there are just way too many people in the public space that don't know how to make this into a heroic event. So let's start from the very beginning. The very first thing you should do is rally the flag. From there, go and place the beacon down in the circle that you can see on the ground. It doesn't matter if there's one or two or even three people there. It seems like every time that you place that beacon down, people just come into your public space. I don't know if this is intended by Bungie, but it seems to work pretty good. So what's the point of this public event? Well, you really just want to defeat as many enemies as you can. They will drop motes of darkness. You'll take these motes and you'll bank them into a bank that's very similar to Gambit. But I have a recommendation. As of right now, as far as I can tell, the Prismatic Recaster has a broken perk. This perk is supposed to be able to let you hold 15 motes. And then when you slam them into the bank, you will get a heavy ammo chest. Now, I don't have this perk right now, and I'm able to do this. So I recommend holding on to all 15 motes that you can collect and then slamming them, as this will help everybody that's in the play space. There are a total of 4 rounds in this public event, and about halfway through each one, you'll hear a little chime. And with that chime, you'll see a beam of light that will come out of the little Dorito, and you'll see it go to an area. You want to head there, and you want to kill everything that's there. Now, be wary that it's usually a barrier champion that's there, so be mindful and have a mod equipped that's able to take care of that. Or just have the Fallen Guillotine Sword equipped, and it just destroys them in one or two hits. Now that the barrier champion's down, you will see a bloom orb that will be there. You're going to want to pick that up and carry it to the bank. Now pay attention in the bottom left hand corner of your screen. You'll notice where your weapons usually are that there's a countdown and you only have 60 seconds to get the bloom to the bank. Now with my experience, it always seems like the bank is depressed at this time. There's always enemies around, and what you're going to have to do, in my opinion, is you have two choices. One, you can take cover and wait for the people that are in your play space to take care of it for you, or you can drop the orb and clear it yourself. But either way, once the area is clear, you bank it, repeat this for another 3 more times. Now once this is done, boom, you got a heroic event, and then you just have to finish off whichever boss it is for the week, and you're done. Alright guys, that's it for this video. If you've enjoyed this content today, please leave me a like down below. It would greatly help me out. And if you want to see more content like this, subscribe and hit that notification bell. Until next time, Guardians, stay frosty.